You can go first.
Okay. Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, Elijah the Legend, and I'm here with Echoes Gaming. And today we'll be exploring this world, I guess.
Alright, my turn. Hello, everybody. It's Psychosis Gamer. And I am here in a Minecraft world really, really high up. I must have been on that drug trip last night. And I'm here with Elijah the Legend. And oh, boy. Wait, what? Oh, my God. We're on creative. I didn't know that we were on creative. I thought we were on survival. Wow. This seed's amazing.
I'm gonna go switch to survival if I can.
Alright.
I forgot to switch to survival. It's game mode zero.
Oh no. Uh oh. I gotta get back on the ground.
Okay, so we can, I guess, travel, I guess. And then we can make something afterwards.
Yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's go ahead and explore, because these mountain biomes, this is where I typically build. Like, I'm building my massive compound here, and I'm building my massive compound in mountain biomes, and oh my gosh, it's literally probably a good over 100 blocks long.
Wow. Yeah, so I'm thinking of digging down from this mountain. And we can create, like, I guess a room from down here. Yeah, and yeah, we can make, like, something inside of the, like, a house inside of this mountain. It goes up, and it soars to the sky, like a tower. And we can have, like, rooms over here inside of the mountains and everything.
All right, well, I'm just going to dig all the way down. You think this is good enough?
I literally cannot see. I can't see anything. Yo, I'm do something about this. I'm come back and turn my thing to daytime.
Well, while you're doing this, I think I'm gonna start, like, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Ooh, this is a really nice seed. Like, oh, there's like a little cave entrance over here. That's like a dragon's den, if you would call it. Type of cave entrance. Like, it's not really a cave, but it's like a dragon's den. Oh, I got disconnected, but I'll be right back, you guys.
Talking to my friends yesterday, we got into an argument. So, it's like, we have the group chat, and with the group chat is like all my friends from junior high school, and we were like, yeah, we're gonna stick together, guys, don't worry, we're gonna stick together until we're like 20, man. Never stop talking. So there's this other kid that I'll say is my friend, and the problem is that everyone is nice to him for a reason, because they're, I want to say, scared to talk to him, but scared to deal with him. He's my friend, though, like. And I am basically the only one that is not nice to him, is because I'm not nice to none of my friends, tell you the truth. I want to say I'm not nice, but I joke around too much with him. So.
Yeah, same. I'm like a really big joker. Dude, I found another partial dragon's den over here. This place has got a lot of them.
Yeah, I'm glad you chose this realm. Like, yeah, get out of here, man. You're not a real friend. I was like, come on, man. Come on. And yeah, other people decided to, relive them. And I had to tell him the truth about everybody else and why everybody was so nice to him. And the thing is that, I actually wanted to tell him the truth, get him to realize that, I'm like, I'm his friend, he can trust me and everything, and it ended up being a real big argument. Tiring, and ended up with, oh, Elijah, okay, I believe you, but my other friends were like, no, man, we can't be friends anymore, so.
Man, what jerks. Yeah, once you get to high school, it basically kind of goes all downhill.
Yeah. Well, it wasn't really my choice. My parents chose it. It's a good school, but it's an all-boys school.
Oh.
I got into this program, so it was for free, which has boys and girls, but I don't like it. But I'm guessing it's going to be better going to boys and girls schools, since you don't have to deal with some of the girls.
Yeah.
Because
girls in high school, I'm part of my cussing right now, but they're absolute bitches. Like, majority of them are, like, I have friends that are girls, and, like, I get along with a lot of people, but a lot of them are just absolute bitches.
And my friend, who is in high school, well, he's in high school now. He was in the same verse. He just started high school early. As soon as he left my school, which was our school, I went to charter school. That means I had to stay 2 months later than everybody else. While everybody was having their fun summertime, we had to.
All right, you guys, I'm back here with Elijah, and we got done building this little Dragon's Den egg idea that we had. And, yeah, I built the egg while he built the glass container, and we are not done with this yet, but you'll have to find that out, what we do in the next video. I'll see all of you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.